Headlines about the American workplace. Some hot news about jobs. 288,000 jobs added last month, the biggest surge in more than 2 years. Unemployment shrinking down to 6.3%. And remember, at one point in that recession, unemployment hit a high of 10%. So is this the real turnaround for American workers? ABC's chief business correspondent Rebecca Jarvis tells us.
Buried inside that promising new jobs number out today, another number to keep an eye on. 32,000. That's how many new construction jobs were added in April, many of them home builders.
And how does it feel to be a new hire?
Unbelievable. It's better than sitting home.
Equipment operator Adam Peel says he and his team have seen business picking up all over New Jersey.
They are a lot more optimistic.
Feeling good.
Feeling good about work and back to work full time, not 2 hours here, 2 days here.
It's also a welcome sign for would-be homebuyers dealing with this.
It's so competitive.
Bidding wars, soaring prices. Real estate expert and Shark Tank shark Barbara Corcoran explains why.
There's so much demand, not enough inventory. The builders can't catch up fast enough. We just don't have enough houses to go around.
The new construction jobs mean about 10,000 new homes will go up this year. Project manager Randy Dono believes there could be even more coming.
Last year at this time, I'd say we'd had 4 projects under construction. Right now we have 11.
So 11.
It's much, much better than it was last year at this time.
Warren Buffett just last week telling us now is a good time to buy.
If you plan to live in it for a significant period of time, by all means, buy it. It was one of the best purchases I ever made, you know, 55 years ago, 56 years ago. I bought the house I'm living in today.
Even with homes like this one going up all over the country, we're still a ways off from what you would consider a normal, healthy housing market. That would take about 500,000 more new homes and would create about 1.5 million new jobs.